Yeah, we're going to shoot it dry, and then we'll come back and shoot it wet.
I just put it in the back of the can and give it a squirt, and that's that. It'll last about a magazine, and then it starts drying out.
Okay.
This is dry with 230 ball?
Yeah, 230 ball dry.
That's not bad from back here. It's really not bad.
I've been pretty pleased with that can. I've only shot it dry.
Is that Evo?
Yeah, Evo 45. If you're in more of a confined area, though, then...